Yeah.
Then he goes wandering up the stairs.
Oh, he's a killer.
Yeah. Next thing we hear is a crash. He's only gone and fought till the shower, hasn't he? Then he goes stumbling down the stairs.
Do you remember that time he got himself soiled in fizz after that dodgy kebab?
Watch out. Ice cream.
Have you got a table? No, no, I've got the biggest bed here. And you sent me 10 quid for beer that I can't sell. Just sort it. Wanker!
Forget about it, mate. It's not gonna happen. You've been dancing around for months. I mean, the first time you saw you had jewel on the shoes.
I'm just waiting for the right time.
The right time? How can it be the right time with her? She's stuck for her on her.
She don't understand, do you?
Understand what? What's it to understand? She's a psycho and that's that.
What? What do you mean he's ill? What am I going to do for music? Well, have you got anything else? Well, how much more? How much more? £60? Who the hell is he? Paul Oakenfold? Well, I'm going to have to, aren't I? I've got no choice. Tell him to be here. Yeah, tell him to be here for 7.
Coming out my nose, look.
Get away!
You had a good day then?
You know, I hate my job, manager's a spoon, and the pay's crap.
Well, I suppose it could be worse. It could be a raving alcoholic. Oh, wait.
I'm going to bed.
Listen, catch up with you later, mate.
Okay, mate. Look, his eyes are dangerous then.
Yeah, but not as dangerous as the grass.
Claire, can I give you a lift up?
No, I'm fine, Paul, thanks.
Do you want some toast?
Please. What are we doing for today, then?
No, what about ice skating?
I don't think so. What about the park?
Yeah, okay then, you're on. As long as we can go and watch Town next weekend. We're playing it home.
Go on, man, it's a deal.
Are you sure? You just look a bit miserable, that's all.
Miserable? I've never been better. The biggest event I've ever had to put on is going to turn into a bingo night for the over 60s. I've gone through 7 bar staff in the last 2 weeks, and oh yes, the delivery people are complete clowns.
Well, I'm sure it's not their fault.
They have one simple job to do, that's to lift the beer to the right place, and they can't even do that. How hard could it be?
Well, they'll have more than one place to deliver to, you know. Just relax.
Are you trying to be my shrink or something?
No, I'm trying to be a friend.
A friend? You sound more like my mother.
Look. I can't believe you've come for a bloody picnic. God, I must love you.
Or maybe it's because you want to watch Town play.
Well, it's only fair. You wanted to come for a picnic.
Yeah, you agreed to it.
Did I have any choice?
No. Anyway, you'll enjoy it.
Hey, can we romp in them bushes over there?
No! We're here for a romantic walk in the park.
What's more romantic than me and you in them bushes?
Ugh.
All I'm saying is that you're not going to get anywhere with this stubborn attitude you've got.
Ugh.
But it's nice to know that someone cares if you're okay. You should try believing it sometime.
Why do you care, Paul, if I'm alright or not? You know, you barely know me.
Well, I know I like you.
You like me?
What? You haven't noticed? Why do you think I'm in here so often?
Will you let me give me your lift home then?
Well, you better be, because if things go wrong tomorrow, it's on your head. Right.